The human body requires various vitamins and minerals in order to thrive. Most of these nutritional necessities can be found in whole, non-processed foods such as fruits and vegetables. However, the modern diet of processed, overcooked, and fatty foods is lacking in essential nutrients. Therefore, many people take vitamin and mineral supplements. Unfortunately, these supplements may contain synthetic vitamins that are much less effective in the body. Synthetic supplements do not easily cross from the intestines into the bloodstream, but are instead eliminated from the body. And if they are able to be absorbed, synthetic vitamins and supplements may not be used efficiently by the body because of variations in their chemical structure from whole food vitamins. Fortunately, many over-the-counter supplements now contain vitamins that are easily absorbed and that can be used by the body. In addition, many supplements today contain minerals that are chelated, which means they are bound to small protein building blocks called amino acids. Chelation helps the minerals move more easily across the intestinal wall and into the bloodstream, where they are later absorbed from the blood by the body's cells. Once inside the cells, vitamins and minerals can promote chemical reactions in the body that are necessary for good health.